you know, just to be in them again, whether it's skating or just walking around, it brings me back to when I was growing up skating in Vegas.
We're leaving Manaus now. We just got on a boat, and there's a few other people on the boat with us, and we're heading to do a jungle tour.
After being in Manaus a couple days and skating, it came time to do the jungle tour. You know, you got on this little boat called the Jesus Christ Number One, and we went to the Meeting of the Waters, which is where the Rio Salomon and the Rio Negro meet.
Rio Salomon is cold, and Rio Negro is warm, where they come together and form the Amazon River. It's pretty sick.
Diving into this water, which is like black and tan. You're swimming while the boat's moving up river. It was so surreal and just like super scary, because like all you can think about is like some fish going up your pee hole. Like,
can you swim in the Amazon? You know, like what has piranhas all in it, right? They can devour a cow in 4 minutes or something insane, you know? And there we were swimming in the Amazon.
Yeah, really. What kind of creature is that?
My favorite animal is low motion bird.
If there's 3 points of contact with a tree, you're safe. That's what the sloths do. One arm at a time. Nice and slow. One beer at a time.
Hey, it's gator time. I'm about to watch this cat feed on some chum. Look at him.
Right now we're passing around a can full of salmonella. We get some chicken and we're gonna fish for piranhas.
You stick your rod in the water and thrash it around like a hurt animal. And then after a couple minutes you lift it out, and the piranhas will come up and bite it.
Yeah! America!
See how we do it? That's some Minnesota fisherman skills right there, baby.
There he is.
I'm not jealous, I just like...
Oh! It's not a piranha.
What is that?
It's not a piranha.
I fake caught something.
Hey, you want to take them off for me, dude? I'm scared.
There, chill.
We went on this jungle hike, which was really interesting. I mean, these guys were showing us all these medicinal plants and all their purposes, and ones that will kill you in 5 minutes, and the ones you can eat, and I don't know, it was just really
it's
cool.
It's a poison plant. If you eat it, die.
Look, it's one of those things you bought.
It's really not
spider right there.
Natural.
How do you break them open?
Very good.
This is tropical fruits in the Amazon.
They showed us the rubber tree plant, and you know, and they showed us how to make the rubber, which is insanely easy.
I catch now once more. Let's see.
I have no idea. I think we're hiking. We've been hiking for about 2 hours. Seems like we're just going in one direction. So I don't know what that means.
I'm eating a grub worm. It tastes fucking good.
Really?
Dude, it tastes good. Yeah, they're really good. Let me get one.
Mosquito trees. This one would. The trees, this is a medicinal plant, anti-malaria.
Clint named him the best tour guide ever. He's been showing us trees that have natural medicines for diseases. He made a spear, how they used to catch food and actually protect themselves as well. He said he served for 14 years or something. That's how he protected himself, with the little spear he made. Ah, look at it. Here we are. Civilization.
We walked like 3 hours through the jungle. All of a sudden we like come out and we're just like at this weird little rubber village and with a soccer field and just start like playing soccer, man. I suck at that shit.